Code 23, code 23, this guy's running for district court. Should be clear. What? You clear.
Oh, thanks.
The line is on the table straight ahead. Pass that wall.
Ah, who cares?
Right.
Yo, why don't you make
We've just been ordered by our president that we need to remind you all to go to that nice room with the silent auction items
now
and write your name with a dollar amount and feel very happy that the air conditioning is back on. And share your love by putting a high dollar amount on these ticket items. What were the call letters of the San Marcos radio? Introduce yourself to our audience.
Far out, baby. Far out.
Thank you very much.
Very high. In the spring of 1966, I had the privilege of getting my learner's license. And the vehicle that I got to drive around at that time was a lime green Mustang Fastback. And at the time, I was down the highway and flipped on the AM radio, and back then they'd have a feature called, they'd say the group then, and then now, and then the group then, and they'd play two songs back to back. Well, at the time, this group had remake of Buddy Holly's song called Love's Made a Fool of You. And then when they played the next song, from the fall before, the fall of 65, there's nothing more exhilarating than being 16 years old behind the wheel of a lime green 66 Mustang Fastback and hearing this song coming through that little speaker.
Ah, there's a little speaker, so please, 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 here we go. It's showtime. It's not on HBO. Yes, please.
I break in Roxy Hood, hot sun. I fought the law. Law. I fought the law. Law. I needed money cause I had noon. I fought the law and the law won. I fought the law and the law won.
Oh, by the way, wait, hold on. What? Yeah, we know that Hallie rocks. That's okay.
I think somebody's up to something.
Somebody's always up to something. Don't you just hate that?
I fought the law and the law. It's alas and too late for the learning. Made a sin. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? There be not a trace left behind.
Go, Janice.
Could I love you better? I didn't mean to be unkind. No, that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons aplenty for going. This I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Are you going away with no word of farewell? There be not a trace left behind. Could I love better? I didn't mean to be unkind. Though that was the last thing on my mind. My thoughts are tumbling round and round. Underneath our feet, the subway's rumbling underground. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind?
You are locked in live to San Marcos News Live, so lock it in, San Marcos, Texas.